This film won the Audience Award at Sundance.
Oh, good.
I also think it scored the highest deal. You know, I mean, all these festivals are also marketplaces for selling films, buying films, distributors picking up films that, you know, could be the next big thing and all that kind of stuff. Well, this is Cha Cha Real Smooth. And this is a movie that I think was bought by Apple TV for something like quite a large sum of money. I think about 15 million, 20 million or something, which is quite a big deal for an indie.
Okay.
It stars Dakota Johnson. It also stars, I forget the name of him, Cooper Raiff, maybe, who's the director. He's also in it too.
Oh.
I think he does dances at bar mitzvahs and in bars. As an entertainment, and I think somehow he meets Dakota Johnson in a sort of romantic way because of this. But should we check it out?
Yeah.
It's like the big indie movie everyone's excited about. A little bit like The Year Me, Earl and the Dying Girl. Eighth Grade, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah,
you know, it's a biggie.
And she's a
biggie. Last seen in The Lost Daughter, which is nice to see her pushing. Brilliant. 50 Shades of Nonsense to the
away.
Back.
Yeah, yes,
away.
Yes, yes,
away.
Yes.
If anybody knows how to stir the party, it's my brother, Andrew. Or should I say, the jig conductor.
It's fine. It's so cute. It's so good.
No, Mom, if anybody sees that, I'm going to get put on a watch list. I can't believe college is over.
You have a job now?
We're not allowed to talk about jobs at the Bar Mitzvah party.
So you either don't have a job or you have a bad job.
How much does a party starter get paid, I wonder?
I have a bad job, yeah.
Honey, I'm not just saying this because I'm your mother. I feel like you're way ahead of the game.
Who's that?
That's a mom and her kid.
Do you two dance?
We're not feeling it right now.
How about I bet you $300 I can get her on the dance floor?
I will give you $1,000. She really likes you.
I really like her. Tonight is the night that you and Lola dance your booties off. Oh, I don't know how to moonwalk.
Do you think he would be a good sitter for you?
I do not do well with sitters.
But I think it might be a bit different with Andrew. Do you want to meet my hamster?
Yeah.
I want to thank you for being so kind to Lola.
The easiest thing in the world.
I'm having more fun now than I did the whole night.
Do you have a husband?
I have a fiancé.
I hear you're a great party starter.
I hear you're a great professional lawyer.
Lots to figure out after college.
Giving your heart to somebody is the most perplexing thing. You can't just decide that you love somebody.
Yes, you can.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can.
We don't need you to babysit anymore.
Why?
Lots of reasons.
I'm drunk right now, son.
Everything's just a mess.
Growing up is hard.
Is he your soulmate?
Do you believe in soulmates?
I think we all have a ton of soulmates.
How many soulmates?
For you, like 4.
How many do you have?
Like 1,200.
He's charming.
Yes.
Isn't he?
He is. Yes. I'm not feeling it though.
Oh, why aren't you feeling it? Like she wasn't feeling it at the beginning.
No, I'm not feeling it at all.
Fuck. Well, no. Why?
It seemed...
Forced?
Sometimes it's... Yes. And sometimes it's the music. Being pushed towards sentiments so much.
Yeah, the music was over sentimentalizing it.
Yeah, which meant... I hate that, don't you? I can't feel my own feeling because they're forcing me to feel a different thing. And I'm sure that was only maybe for the trailer.
Mm-hmm.
But also not none of the bits in it really.
I have to confess, I mean, I think I warmed to him and I liked him. I thought she massively underacting in a lovely way, I think, Dakota Johnson. She's not...
Yeah, I didn't mind that. For some reason, I didn't warm to him. Right. I thought he was trying too
creepy?
Hard.
Creepy? Was he creepy?
A bit.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, a bit.
Right.
I love the line party starter. There is apparently such a thing.
Yeah,
as a party
I reckon you would have been a good party starter, Mum.
Why?
Because you were in your day loud and you'd dance a lot.
That's
and
true.
You would take lots of drugs.
Fall off the stage.
And you'd drink and yeah. You'd go bonkers.
Okay, yeah, no, true.
Yeah.
No, I wouldn't. I'd just keep saying yes.
Oh, right, okay. If I have a cause for concern, I think it almost feels like a. I mean, I liked it. I went with it. I was in the mood for it.
Yeah,
and I let the music take me on that sentimental journey.
Yeah.
But it very much felt like a sort of photo fit indie film.
Yeah.
It's that quintessential Sundance kind of product.
Yeah, I would agree with that which is
that's
what...
It's great, but, you know, sometimes you think, okay, I think I feel like I've seen this before.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, there you go. Well, that's cha-cha real smooth.